Here comes Justin Herbert. It's been an incredible ride in the NFL for Justin. He's making a case to be called Top Gun in the league.